Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with this. Like, nah. Well, I've already got the Jiggy in here. I'm not sure, but I think the Jiggy is, like, always in here. In each level, or each version of this. But the life is always in a different place. I just saw it. Yeah, it's right there. And this one's easier to get, so... Well, dude, if you can see, man. I just climb up here. So, you know, might as well pick it up just in case. Now, let me just make sure that there's no honeycomb in here. No, there is not. I know where they are anyway, so... It's all good. Sorry about my mic. I don't know if it's too close to my face or not, but I was moving my headset around. All right. So, was that it for summer? I think it is. Let me just try something. Yep, that works. Thank you. People pointed that out many, many times, and that's like the only place in the entire game that I would want to use it. Because normally I don't mind falling because it only takes 1, 2, or 3 damage. If I were to fall from like the freaking top of my height, especially with, you know, already having lost 3 lives, that would have killed me, so... You just slam the ground and then float over to the bottom, pretty much. That's pretty awesome. Alright, on to fall, and hopefully we won't die again, although... fall is the easiest one not to die in. It's got, like, leaves and stuff, and you can, you know, easily get around. And there's... I don't believe there's a lot of being up high in this world. And if there is, it's all, like, built up. Spring is really tough. I don't know why spring is like that. Bear, get eerie, more caterpillars. Need 10 this time, because you're a fat ass. And I keep hiccuping. Stop hiccuping, man. Alright. More Ecombokums that nobody needs. God damn it. They give you so many in this level, because you need 25, and they all, you know... You need it, yeah, you need the bee for, you know, a couple jiggies. Well, actually, you don't need it for the Jinjo, because I believe you can get the Jinjo in... the purple Jinjo in spring inside the, beehive when you can go in as Banjo. Did I say spring? I'm in summer. Yeah. Okay, don't go that way. I've got 40 notes. That's a good thing. There's not too many notes. There's this like, I mean, it's all like around the edge here. You can see there's notes. This level, this autumn is jam packed full of notes. Let's go visit Mumbo again, shall we? Get out of here. Okay. Just want to make sure there's nothing on top of Mumbo's skull. Because I know there is in a couple levels, and I believe there is even in this one just in winter. Look at that. Mumbo's busy. Sweet, many leaves. No magic today. It's kind of interesting, because Mumbo is, like, going through time now. Like, he's like, oh, hey, Banjo, I haven't seen you in a good couple months. But no, it's only been, like, half a minute. Or an hour. Freaking 58 minutes recording here. Jesus. Wait, did I get all those notes up there? I was not paying attention. I was looking at my time while I was running around the end, and I'm not sure if I got all of them. So I'm just gonna make sure. I'm gonna make double sure. Don't wanna miss, like, one note, and then, you know. Yeah, okay. Because that would suck if I missed one note, and then came back, and then, like, could not find it for the life of me. If I just happened to be in there. Ugh. I don't even know if those were notes. I don't remember what item that was that I was collecting. I'm pretty sure it was notes, but... Oh my god. I am so, like, distracted right now. I keep looking at my computer screen for some reason. Probably because I want to make sure that my mic isn't muted, like, back in freaking summer. It's cool to be in fall, though. Fall is definitely my favorite season. In the game and real life, so... It's pretty neat. Ow, scratch your eyebrow. Don't scratch your eyebrow. Because it hurts, apparently. Look at all these notes, man. It's a lot of notes. We've got 50 now. Awesome. Woo-hey! Good enough to open the next note door. And hello, Gobi. How are you today? Ba-dunk-a-dunk. And we're going to finally get our Jiggy for this. It's the thing that we've been working on for... growing for months now. And it's a big, beautiful flower. Now, I'll be honest with you guys. There was one point, I believe in my first LP of this... Wait, this is important. Right, that's it. I'm off to the lava world. You'll never find me there. Wait, lava world? There's no lava world in this game. What are you talking about? Bum, bum, bum. Spoiler alert! Speaking of spoiler alert, back in Rusty Bucket Bay, I was talking about which LPs I'm going to do after this one, and I have decided that I am, in fact, going to do Banjo-Tooie. A lot of people are looking forward to that, and I don't want to ruin that for them, so I'm going to do Banjo-Tooie. And I fell in the water. Yay. Probably should have gone... Oh, well, hello. These ones... Look at these guys. They're huge. They're huge now. Yeah, they get bigger in each one. They're bigger in the summer as well. Bigger than the spring. It's more difficult to get their things. All right, let's go over here. Yeah, everything gets bigger. Even the freaking enemies, too. That's crazy, dude. Let's go this way, because I know that I kind of ended it over this way last time. I'm not going to go back the other way or something. Yeah, I see. And now there's no more over there, so I'll just go back. And collect the notes over this way. Normally what I do, though, is go around the entire thing once, just to make sure I get everything, so I don't miss a note around the edge. Dude, don't freaking miss the note, dude. Dude, why are you missing the note, man? Dude, it's because the camera is going at a fucking angle, and it's not supposed to go at an angle. Ugh, thank you. Big clucker is big. Big fucker. Can we just, like, finish up this world now? Oh, I thought that was a freaking note, man. Now, wait a minute, I want to make sure of something. I want to make sure there's no notes in this one at the beginning. No, it's an Ecombokum. Okay. I think it's always an Ecombokum at the beginning of the level. I just never got it, I don't think. Something, I don't remember. Alright. Now we can go this way, but... And there's only an Ecombokum up there, so I'm not gonna bother. Because the leaves are smaller and more fragile. Well, they don't fall off or anything. It's just... Hey, wait a minute. Didn't I collect you in summer? Dude, look, I am touching it now. It's not collecting. God damn it. Freaking hit marker on that. Hang on, you know what? I'm gonna collect an Ecombokum just to even it out to 10. Because I know I have 9 now, or 8. Yeah, 9. There we go. Even 10 Ecombokums. And now I'm gonna get Karma and Vol. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Don't forget to get the freaking Jiggy on top of the flower as well. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, that scared me. I don't know why, I wasn't expecting it. God, that noise is so annoying. Don't fall in there. Get that. There we go, now we've got 10. Well, we can go in here. There's not really much in here, I don't think, so. There's a one dude. Bzz. Oh, there's notes in here. Nothing in here for you now, bear. We've all moved out to Cloud Klucku Land. I mean, spoilers! God damn, okay. My leg itches. Brig. So I guess this is kind of casual now, isn't it? I'm not really, you know, I'm not hyper anymore. I'm not really acting as if I'm recording, although this is going to be hell to friggin' edit later, because I'm up over an hour now. Now I remember why the first LP of this got up to freaking 45 parts, even though Rusty Bucket Bay was during, like, part 25. Rusty Bucket Bay ended at, like, part 28, and then the LP still ended up going another, like, 20 parts, almost. Yeah, okay, so, like I mentioned back in summer, you can get that Jiggy in here when the thing is full, and you don't have to risk falling, but I don't know, I just got it. Summer, oh, jeez, camera angle switching on me. God damn it. I'm not even going to say it this time because it's just getting old how many times I said that's not supposed to go at an angle in this LP. Oh, oh hello there, Nabnuts. What's wrong, man? Hi there, bear buddy. I need 6 more acorns before winter comes. Have you seen any? You need 6 more acorns? How's that going to, like, corns? Acorns. I'm going to go up here. Can you speak clearly? Yeah, he needs 6 more. I don't know how that's gonna, you know, affect his pile of things. He's gonna be hibernating all winter anyway, so what the hell does he care? Oh, it's underwater. God damn it. Stop trying to trick me. The submarine is a trick! I decided to make that a thing, by the way. Submarine is a trick. Something I said back in Super Mario Sunshine, for those of you who didn't know. Although that is, like, one of my most popular episodes, so... Damn you, blooper surfing. We'll kill you all. Oh, can't climb that with Banjo. Stupid bear. Oh, alrighty. This is gonna be a really tough one right here. I always fall off right here and die. Let me make sure I have enough life. Okay, I have enough life. I don't think I'll die if I fall here. The lag doesn't help. And neither does this. Oh my god! Jesus, Grandma. Oh my Jesus, Grandma. Okay. Jeez, I hate just being, like, playing at a side like this. A lot of people like that better because they can control where they're jumping easier. Or, you know, where they're about to fall off easier. Well, don't give him that. Dude, go away. Not yet. Not yet, man. Still got one more. Well, you know what? Yeah, we need to go in his house because the last acorn is in his freaking house, man. I don't know why he needs to give... He wants me to go in his house and get the acorn and then come back out. That makes sense. A freaking dumbass. Of course, he is a squirrel. There's also a worm in here, but I don't really need any. Got more than enough. But there's notes in here, so it's not a total loss. It's not a total waste of a trip. Well, that, and we're gonna get a jiggy from this asshole. Yippee! That's all the acorns I need. Here. Take this. That's... Dude, and he just runs right into me. He just runs right into me and pushes me out of the way. You would have think that they would have caught that in development and just moved Banjo over. That's also the only jiggy that you get... Oh! Oh! Oh no! What?!